Investigators in Honduras believe they've found the dead bodies of a missing beauty queen and her sister. The two disappeared on Thursday, just days before Miss World Honduras was scheduled to depart for a pageant in London. Well, senior Latin American affairs editor Rafael Romo is here with me. Any motive yet?
What the director of the Honduran National Police is saying this morning, Robin, is that they're only waiting for confirmation, DNA confirmation, to let the public know exactly if this is indeed the body of Maria Jose Alvarado, 19-year-old. As for motive, Robin, apparently the theory that they died in one of the most violent areas in Honduras is not exactly what happened here. They're talking about some sort of relationship issue. As a matter of fact, the boyfriend of Maria Jose Alvarado's older sister, Trinidad, has been detained and he's being held for questioning along with three other people. So it appears that this might have been some sort of relationship problem. They disappeared last Thursday. They were found last night. What the police are saying at this moment is that it appears that they were both shot and that they died the very same day they went missing. Now, when they first disappeared, their mother believed that they had been kidnapped. Let's take a listen to what she said originally.
I asked them, I'm suffering too much. Don't make me suffer this much anymore, and please return them to me, because I don't know why they took them anyway.
This makes it especially difficult, the fact that she was to travel, Robin, today, this very day, to London to participate in the Miss World pageant to be held on December 14th. She had an incredible career in spite of the fact that she was only 19 years old. She was a finalist in the Miss Teen Honduras pageant 2 years ago. She won a regional beauty pageant, and again, she was getting ready to participate to represent the Honduran women in London in a couple of weeks.
It's widely known the UN has reported that Honduras is the most violent country in the world. That doesn't detract from the fact that this is still a very tragic event. I mean, what does this speak to about the country and also about security now in Honduras?
Well, that's a very good point. Statistically speaking, Honduras is the most violent country in the world. I was there a couple of weeks ago in the San Pedro Sula areas, which is only about 67 miles northeast of where this happened. But in this case in particular, Robin, that apparently was not the problem. The problem was some sort of, according to the police, some sort of relationship issue, and they were targeted because they were who they were.